Thus, the first 3 days, which Swami must indicate of destruction of impurity and determined effort and struggle to root out the evil tendencies in your mind are set apart for the worship of the destructive aspect of the mother. Once you have accomplished your task on the negative side, that of breaking down the impure propensities and the old vicious habits, the next step is to build up a sublime spiritual personality to acquire positive qualities in place of the eliminated demonical qualities, the divine qualities that Lord Krishna enumerates in the Gita. Have to be acquired. The aspirant must cultivate and develop all the auspicious qualities. He has to earn immense spiritual wealth to enable him to pay the price for the rare gem of divine wisdom. If this development of the opposite qualities is not undertaken in the right earnest, the old demonical nature will raise its head again and again. Hence, this day is as important as an aspirant's career as the previous one. The essential difference is the former is a ruthless, determined annihilation of the filthy, egoistic lower self. The latter is an orderly, steady, calm, and serene effort to develop purity. The pleasanter side of the aspirant's sadhana is depicted by the worship of Mother Lakshmi. She bestows on her devotees the inexhaustible divine wealth. Our Devi Sampat, Lakshmi is the wealth-giving aspect of God. She is purity itself. Thus the worship of Goddess Lakshmi is performed during the second set of 3 days. Once the aspirant succeeds in rooting out the evil propensities and develops sattvic or pure divine qualities, he becomes competent to attain wisdom. He is now ready to receive the light of supreme wisdom. He is fit to receive divine knowledge. At this stage comes the devout worship of Mother Saraswati, who is divine knowledge personified, the embodiment of knowledge of the Absolute. The sound of her celestial veena awakens the notes of the sublime utterances of the Upanishads, which reveal the truth and the sacred monosyllable Om. She bestows the knowledge of the supreme mystic sound and then gives it full knowledge of the Self as represented by her pure dazzling Snow White apparel. Therefore, to propitiate Saraswati, the giver of knowledge, is the third stage. The 10th day of Vijayadashami marks the triumphant ovation of the soul and having attained liberation while living in this world through the descent of knowledge by the grace of Goddess Saraswati. The soul rests in its supreme self, or Satchidananda Brahman. This day celebrates victory, the achievement of the goal. The banner of victory flies aloft, low, higher key. This arrangement also has a special significance in the aspirant's spiritual evolution. It marks the indispensable stages of evolution through which everyone has to pass. One naturally leads to the other. To short circuit this would inevitably result in a miserable failure. Nowadays, many ignorant seekers aim straight at the cultivation of knowledge without the preliminaries of purification and acquisition of divine qualities. They then complain that they are not progressing on the path. How can they? Knowledge will not descend until the impurities have been washed out and purity is developed. How can the pure plant grow in impure soil? Therefore, adhere to this arrangement. Your efforts will be crowned with sure success. This is your path. As you destroy one evil quality, develop the virtue opposite to it. By this process, you will soon bring yourself up to that perfection which will culminate in identity with the Self, which is your goal. Then all knowledge will be yours. You will be omniscient, omnipotent, and you will feel your omnipresence. You will see yourself in all. You will have achieved eternal victory over the wheel of births and deaths, over the table of worldliness. No more pain, no more misery, no more birth, no more death. Victory be yours. Hari Om Tat Sat. Occasionally we have 3 books. The first book is Swara Yoga. So these days they are called musical dance. So the first book is Gurudev's Swara Yoga. It's a Hindi book, Gurudev's Swara Yoga, English book, translated into Hindi. And the second one is God as Mother by Swami Sivananda Maharaj. Sometimes Swami gave lecture on during the Navaratri, and it has come in the form of a book, God as Mother. This is the 8th edition. Mission ordered about 500 books. We are only 250. Then gentleman Swami said, whatever available you give, and that's what you print and give. So 250 books they are given. Then I requested the press to print it immediately, and they have printed immediately. So Guru Gita. Hari Om Tat Sat.